At Raleigh, Egypt, they may be small in number, but they're big in enthusiasm. Led by head coach Larry Franklin, the Pharaohs returned just 3 starters from last year's 7-win team, but they're hustling in hopes to pick up another winning season.
You're not grinding, you're not signing. So they bought into that, and the concept is here. I'm excited about this year.
This year's team will be led by 16 seniors, including Captain Vernon Harris, a kid Coach Franklin can't say enough good things about.
And I never met a kid in Memphis that had all that personality. He's a kid, he's the type of kid that everything is positive. The thing that I was preaching to him was everything positive. And he took it. Everything that I need, roster, Twitter account, anything, all the other teachers, all of the coaches, Vernon Harris is one of the greatest product that I have met at Raleigh. 4.0 student. Well-rounded. Another player that really impressed me is Mikael Crawford. Mikael Crawford is the kid that he's going to work hard. He's going to grind in the weight room. He's going to give you everything he got on the field. And my other kid, Sean Odom, a big lineman, smart kid, scored a 21 on ACT.
D-line!
He's going to put some status and also put some strongness and some heart in that line.
I'm one of the leaders, one of the captains, and I also work hard. I make sure everybody on point, and it's not no I on the team, it's a team thing. I motivate, we all hype. So our motivation is to win.
Helping with that motivation will be a good coaching staff, one that includes former Tiger standout Lonnie Ballantyne. Coach Franklin enjoying the process of leading a program that features the right attitude.
It's great. One of the best moves I made, because I was thinking about retiring, and over here these guys, actually the kids over giving me a new life. I love it. I love it, what I'm doing. I love the kids' spirit. I love Raleigh. I expect, first of all, we'll be organized. We're going to have a lot of enthusiasm and no quit. No quit to the end. Finish it. We're going to ball till we fall.
All right, the Pharaohs sounded like they're ready for 2019. They'll kick off with a tough matchup against Brighton August 23rd. The Pharaohs checking in as a 26th team on the high school football team preview tour. And we're not done yet.
One, two, three, forward!